his opponent from North Central, Ryan Ways. Ryan Ways is a sophomore, 13-3 this year. He was first in regionals and fourth at state last year. Ryan Ways, his opponent, Braden Brighton. Yamara from Shader is a junior with a 3.8. Sean Howard is his coach. He's 30-6 on the season. 50-31 overall. He was 6th year last year, but this year, third year part, champion at the M211, undefeated West to the West, undefeated Blue City Duels. Undefeated at Dream Duels.
Want to get it?
Thank you.
10 seconds. Ah, Brian. There's one. Yeah. 4-3, Brian.
Up on mat number one at 160, the 4A championship will be
Brad, put him away.
Trevor Sen from Meade and Ryan Prince from LC.
Go, Trevor!
There.
Ryan Prince is a sophomore from Louisville. He was 6th at Deer Park and 5th at the Green Bay Lions.
1 minute left. 1 minute.
Trevor Sen from Meade High School is likewise a sophomore. 3.6 GPA. He was 3rd in the district last year. This year, 2nd at Deer Park, 8th at the Rocky Mountain Classic. Ranked 12th in state. That is.
Yeah, get it. Circle. Get it. Hold on to that. 30 seconds. 2, yeah! Oh,
yeah! Here we go, Cena! Get us up, buddy!
Twenty seconds. Count 6-4. Seven, six, three, two, one. Yeah!
The wrestle on mat number 4, the 145-pound championship. Central Valley, Rick Areno, is a partner from me, Christian.